pain.
Matt, we're seeing a busy refereeing team pick up their medals. How did they do today?
Oh, GJ, you don't ask me that. The English referees in the quarterfinals, semifinals, and finals have been very, very poor. Over-officious. I'll give you an example. The 68th minute when Aldrich was penalised for being off his feet at a ruck there, he's there on our shot there. They could have pulled that penalty out 65 times in that game, and they pulled it out once. And it's the inconsistency of that. The refereeing of the scrums, we just saw so much of the English referees and so much of them talking to TMOs. You know, it really got out of control. I thought the second half, Luke Pearce did better. I thought he'd lost control in the first half. It was so mad, and he found it difficult to keep up with it. But it did get better in the second half. I think that's because the players played a bit of rugby and started to get tired. But our officiating at the top levels is having such an impact on the game and slowing the game, and we're seeing far too much of referees and not enough of our great athletes. And that has to change. Real rugby has to act on this. It's not just here, it's all around the world. And we saw it up close in the quarters, the semi and finals. I think in particular the English referees are way, way over-officious, and they don't have a great feel for the game. And that's why we got that sort of game we've got today.
Ian, do you agree with that?
I think from a player's point of view, I think, you know, we were speaking off air, was it 52 minutes that first half went? So, you know, from a player's point of view, you want a quick game. You don't want stop start. You know, granted, decisions have to be made in a correct manner. But again, you want the game to be sped up, you know. I think just the inconsistency thing, I think, can definitely be improved. And I think in terms of Luke Pearce, you know, Wayne Barnes seemed to be reffing that game a bit more than he did. So I think, you know, ultimately as a player, if you see that the touch judge or a third official or whatever is reffing it a bit more than the main man in the middle, you might question his authority.